Austin Stolk with the Arweva Rockets joining us here tonight after a hard-fought 13-8 nine-inning victory against Glidden-Ralston here tonight. Austin kind of got that rally started in the top of the ninth inning. Two outs, you get yourself on base, steal second. What was going through your mind as you came up to the plate there to start that with two outs there in the ninth?
Well, I wanted to hit the ball. I walked the last three times and I struck out the first time up, so I just want to hit the ball and advance guys around. So
you were aggressive on the base pass tonight. Is that something that you felt comfortable and just was able to read their pitchers tonight, getting good jumps?
Right. Yeah, we read their pitchers, and a lot of the times they just look once, the second or something, you know, and we'd steal third, or, you know, some of us feel like we have the confidence to steal second, so, and we did a lot of running hits and had a lot of confidence in the guys at the plate. So,
talk about the pitching tonight. You were behind the plate. Travis Freese started the game for you. What did you see out of Travis tonight?
He pitched really good, and he didn't throw, I don't know if he threw any in the dirt. I mean, he pitched awesome, so kudos to him. He did awesome.
What were you calling for him tonight? What was working for him?
A lot of the fastball. I mean, I think he was throwing faster than, you know, what they were swinging. And if he got ahead in the count, maybe we'd throw a curveball or two, but mostly fastball. So.
Okay, Brandon Hagee finished up the game on the hill tonight. You guys gave up some runs there, but able to get it in the extra innings and then pick up the win.
Right. Yeah, he does a good job, too. He did a good job coming in. You know, it's not that easy to come in. I mean, I've never been in the situation, but I can't imagine it's that easy to come in like that. So,
what was working for Brandon? How did you guys work together, and what were you calling for him?
Oh, a lot of fastballs. I mean, and then, like, just like Travis, if you get ahead and count, you know, throw a few curveballs. But at first, he wasn't working his curveball very well, and then he got the hang of it and fooled quite a bit of people. So.
What is it with the Arweva Glidden games this year? First time 12 innings, tonight 9. Do you guys just not like playing 7?
I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know why we can't just score 5 like that in 7th inning, but...
Talk about this win. What's it mean to give up a lead, come back, you know, and win it in extra innings?
It says a lot about our character, I think. I think it says a lot about us sticking together. And we knew they were hungry. We took one from them, obviously, 12 innings back at Westside. And I think we did a good job of just staying together and playing as a team.
Well, I appreciate you joining us tonight, Austin. Good job, and congratulations on the win.
Thanks, Jeff.